The most used method to fix no sound issue is to reinstall DirectX. Also, you can fix more than no sound errors with this reinstallation. You have download link in video description. Good luck. And please subscribe. What you see now, it is my folder where I have already downloaded DirectX from video description.